I've done what you know. Close, but I found my way.
Good girl, sad boy.
He said that he'd him if we deliver them. Please do tell. Seriously.
Remember who I was before you painted all my nights. A color I've searched for since, but one thing after another fucking situation, circumstances, miscommunications, and I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you
what is the plan to get us out of this mess?
Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? Every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a
house stress in the middle of the night? Mind if I borrow it?
Did you put up more of a fire?
I'm calling Damon.
Did you
here to avenge my annoying little brother's speech.
Yes.
Where's the part in your plan?
Leave me more, Alana.
You're pathetic.
Perfect.
It's just the right level of
politics and gender roles, and
the way you wrap man around you, the way the salvage
will be. You over there smiling.
I just may like to have a conversation.
Can I ask you a question? Check upstairs, open.
Sorry, I got held up.
Oh, come on,
she could use a nap. It must be exhausting trying to be me.
And hey.
No.
Rude.
You gotta be kidding me. Where's Elaine?
Dead. A spiritual coma. If we're getting technical.
Her physical body. Where is it?
That's for me to know, and for you to dot. I hope you enjoyed the little shit. Why did you think he wanted you? Because I wanted you. Duh. Oh, what I put on for you. It's been a hoot watching you take on the devil.
15 seconds later, they were back.
Do you wish you could still touch?